That was a 54-yard drive for the score.